Knowing also what defense you were running previously in Baltimore, what type of defensive back, what type of safety were you looking for?
Well, I think any scheme, whether when I was in Tampa with Lovie Smith or Rod Marinelli and you're running a 4-3, you have to cover man-to-man, you have to tackle, and then you have to play the deep half. I mean, you have to be able to do all those things. And I think whether I was in Baltimore or in a 4-3 scheme, those skill sets are the same. And they have to, and really, they have to do the same thing here.